Hi everyone, my name is Kristen Johnstone, and I'm an MBA candidate at the University of Michigan-Dearborn. At different stages in our lives, we find ourselves at crossroads, and how we handle these crossroads can be incredibly life-changing. In 2013, I was transitioning from high school to college. I was the oldest child in my family, so I was kind of a testament. I'd be the first in my family, member of my generation of my family to go to college. When I first arrived at the University of Michigan-Dearborn, I was so out of my element, and I did not know who to ask for help. As a result, I tried to navigate the transition alone. Can you believe I originally signed up for 7 classes? I felt like this kid. But luckily, an advisor came up to me and told me that college classes are different from high school courses, and that most freshmen start with only 3 or 4 courses. So I kept 4 courses, but this experience got me thinking, how could I develop tools to make wise choices when I face crossroads in the future? What I plan to share with you today is how my experience and the tools I learned along my journey helped me transform from an introvert to a dreamer. And now I am a doer. So to challenge myself, I signed up for a variety of courses, including pre-calculus, psychology, sociology, and writing rhetoric my first. And honestly, the writing rhetoric course was a huge turning point for me. I wrote a paper and made a video about overcoming my fears. The professor loved the video so much that she actually showed it to other faculty and staff at the university. And this assignment and the support of a trusted professor helped me transform from introvert to a dreamer. And so I decided to use this newfound bravery to try out for the tennis team, and I made it. The tennis team was a wonderful experience for me because we made friendships and won matches. However, there were some challenges along the way. Like, for example, we first had to switch hotels because we witnessed a big fight break out in the lobby and police were called. And then we got so lost on the way home that we ended up being dropped off at the library instead of my house. But these experiences were educational and we still had fun. Not only did the tennis team provide me with an opportunity to meet like-minded students, but it also enhanced my teamwork and communication skills. I was able to apply these teamwork skills to academic settings like JD, like for example, ILABS. And when we found out that, we had to present a presentation in front of executives at JD Power, I originally thought, me? A presentation? How would I? I would get so nervous that I would talk so fast during a presentation. Literally every word sounded like supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. How was I going to get through a presentation in front of JD Power? Simple. Bravery, teamwork, and communication. The executives described me as a natural presenter after I was presenting. And that's when I knew I had grown from dreamer to doer. And now it's time for me to stretch myself even more to maximize my academic and social journey. As I always dreamed of joining an e-board of a student organization on campus, and when I became a member of the National Society of Leadership and Success, I decided to turn that dream into reality. I applied for an e-board and became the community service co-chair. I worked with the Kendra Gonzalez, who's a fellow member of Talent Gateway. And that being part of the National Society for Leadership and Success was so exciting for me because I gained experience in leadership and civic engagement. And I was also able to propose and coordinate my own volunteer event for students to participate in Metro Detroit Youth Day. This event is an annual event that occurs at Belle Isle Park. And students can participate in this experience to engage with children in activities and train them to become effective leaders in the world. I was able to use the laissez-faire leadership style discussed in Talent. And this leadership style was very effective on the adult volunteers because it helped them try their own methods to reach each child and meet each child's individual needs. And when I graduated my bachelor's degree from the College of Business in 2018, I was at another crossroads. I wasn't sure if I should work full-time or continue to pursue my education. And so I knew I had a passion for market research. So that's when I decided to return to the University of Michigan-Dearborn to pursue a master's degree and continue to develop more tools. I joined Talent Gateway on August 25th, 2021. It was a great opportunity for me to obtain, apply my organizational skills and sheer commitment to obtain 50,000 points in less than 3 months. Newsflash, don't do this. Start much earlier. Talent Gateway also provided me the opportunity to gain, badges and leadership and teamwork and civic engagement. And so I definitely plan on learning those in the future. And it also provided me with tools that I use daily at work. I currently work as a student co-op on a major enterprise projects team at DT Energy. I'm using the coaching leadership style to actually train one of my co-ops that just joined the team. And my favorite challenge is What's Your Spark? Because it helped me discover what excites me and makes me unique. And so I've learned a lot here at the University of Michigan-Dearborn and through Talent Gateway. So I have the following tips for new student success. Ask for help when you need it, especially when you're at crossroads. Every college resource is here for a reason, to help you achieve your goals. And speaking of resources, join Talent Gateway your freshman year. Talent Gateway will help you discover your true self. Each challenge, whether big or small, helped me discover myself. And it helped me learn about my abilities, my work abilities as well. I was able to take these lessons and think about how I could use them after graduation. Do not obsess about failure. Use your failures to enhance your future dreams. Do not worry about making mistakes. Mistakes are a part of the learning experience. I am inspired by Thomas Edison because he looked at failure as an opportunity that did not work out. And so what's next for this introvert? I will be graduating with an MBA with concentrations in business analytics and information systems management on December 18, 2021. I'm so ecstatic that I attended this university. I'll never forget my experience here in Talent Gateway. So here's my last piece of advice. Keep dreaming and keep doing. Thank you.